baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt. Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye, then we danced in the dark under September stars in the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. A happy man, baby. Mm-hmm. Baby, that red dress brings me to my knees. Oh, but that black dress makes it hard to breathe. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, a masterpiece. It's too good to be true, nothing better than you in my wildest dreams. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never tower at night, and with all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man, yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't need no vacation, no fancy destination, baby, you're my greatest game. We can stay at home, listen to the radio, dance around the fireplace. If I never get to build my mansion in Georgia, drive a sports car up the coast of California. Oh, if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. Baby, I could die a happy man. Oh, I...
Hi, Alex. Take you, Molly, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and honor you.
To love and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I'm Molly, take you, Alex, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and honor you.
To love and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Like a river flows surely to the sea.
Think about the individual that you have married this day. Think about how happy you are today. And in those times of trial and tribulation, in those times in which you might not always agree, Alex, picture your bride. Molly, picture your groom before you speak.
Mr.
May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity. Molly, take this ring.
Oh. Molly, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Take my whole life to for I.
Alex, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And we pray.
I can't help falling in love with you.
And may Almighty God bless you both, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.
It is my pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Alex Brink.
Sail away, kill off the hours. You belong somewhere you feel free. Run away, find you a lover.
Molly date. Obviously. Chino was the good luck for her, and she did love the athletes.
Alex, an exceptional career as a football player. You played 4 years at Bowling Green.
Come on!
And 2 years in the NFL.
He was average.
Oh, yeah!
Hey. I like to think I taught Alex everything he knows about how to be a great athlete. He followed me into sports as a younger kid. He harnessed all his skills under my tutelage. He got bigger and stronger than me, though, which helped him surpass me and reach the pinnacle of sport. The only thing I couldn't teach him, though, was how to run fast. God, this kid sucks. He looked like an elephant and rolled around in the mud every time he tried to run the post corner.
Ever happened?
From warm, sunny San Diego to freezing cold Cleveland in November, I just knew he was a keeper, and I guess the rest was history.
Alex recently was hired on the Wake Forest's football staff as an assistant coach.
Go deep.
He just moved up to Carolina last month for the upcoming season.
Yeah, baby!
His determination to move four states away a month before his wedding seemed like a red flag at the time. But we're here today, so I guess it worked out.
Alex
and Molly, you look at them, they're meant to be together. They are the perfect
example of what true love is and to be brought or just meant to be together. Liquor was the only love I've known. I hope I could be half father-in-law to Alex that I have. A man who couldn't be here tonight, but Molly's grandpa. As you know, Molly meant a special guy. He was kind, confident, and humble. He has also set goals and works hard at them. As a father, I am proud to welcome Alex into our family.
As a glass of brandy, and honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. I've looked for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry. But when you pulled out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass.
For about 20,000 meals, your travel companion for about 100 vacations, your leisure time and retirement friend, your career therapist, and someone who will Tuesday with you about 18,000 times. So I guess you guys have a lot to look forward to.
Tennessee whiskey.
Both are so perfect together. So many years of happiness to look forward to. Nothing but the best for you both. So a toast to Alex and Molly.
You know I loved you from the start, yeah.